weekend fire has closed a local restaurant on Central Street. There were no injuries and damage was pegged at about $40,000 following an early morning fire at the Wendy's restaurant on Central Street early yesterday morning. 16 firefighters from three halls responded and safely evacuated all of the employees. Firefighters had the grease fire in a deep fryer out in no time. The fire has been deemed accidental. It's not known when the restaurant will reopen.